Oklahoma, grid power. Like 8,000 milliseconds. Boy, Travis Davis, we roll into Pro Niagara Motorcycle. This is semi final. Rider on the right.
Bye.
shark line, ladies and gentlemen. He got the guy right side and run it up on the Norwalk, Ohio's American Door Center. Truck heading over there on the left hand side. Now, that was the door of the freaking car. versus Corinthians Point. Jake Cox, the number 6 qualifier this weekend. Jim Hall was number 1. Once again, all 4 races in 2021, that is Doug Jimmy, has qualified the top 5.
Side-by-side, 3 seconds past. The question. The answer these two riders are going to be given us.